tell you, it's coming. We all know that the days are getting shorter, and it's really a great time to talk about fall decor, and what a great place to check it all out and get great inspiration. But Tonkadale, and we have Jessie Jacobsen here, the owner of Tonkadale, with you and your husband. I love your place.
Thank you.
I go there all the time. Yeah. I get such inspiration from all of your displays. You have really talented people working for you.
Yeah, we do. Great team.
Yeah, wonderful. Okay, so what are we going to do today?
Today, we're going to put together a centerpiece, super easy centerpiece, because it's got to be fast, right?
Yeah.
Something that will look beautiful now, but transition into the holiday season.
Oh, wonderful. So it can go all the way through Thanksgiving and then beyond Thanksgiving, turn to more holiday.
Yeah. Okay. And so this could go on a large dining room table, a kitchen island, entryway table, anywhere.
I love this wood box. You have so many, you know, wonderful things to grab at your place
to gather. Well, I like to start with trays because it creates boundaries. Boundaries are good for everyone, including your decor.
That's good. I like boundaries.
All right. So this piece is super simple. This is a swag, so you can hang it on the door. And it's the northern soft pine, but we're going to use it to nest all of our items in the tray.
Okay.
So if you would help me, you need to hold the balls.
I can do that.
Okay.
I can do that.
So we can do this first. Hopefully these don't roll off.
These do are such beautiful colors, and they really do.
Aren't they pretty?
Create a really nice fall, but then they do go right into Christmas.
So we'll just flip this.
Okay.
Lay it down flat.
All right.
And
that's the nice thing about fake. You can spread it out and it doesn't look fake. The fakes have become so amazing. I should say fakes. Artificials, right?
Forever.
Oh.
Forever.
Forever. I like it. All right.
And then we have this beautiful pumpkin.
Gosh, is that pretty?
We just set it right here, a little off center.
And that is real.
This is real.
It doesn't look real, but it is absolutely real.
Yeah. So think about this as just a really chunky element.
Okay.
And we'll talk about some ways that you can replace this for holiday when it's time. And then you're holding balls.
Okay.
I used a couple of terracotta saucers as
risers.
Give
me some height. Yeah.
So we're going to nestle.
Should I put one here or you want to put it over there?
I think
we're
going to do a high and a low.
Okay. All right.
So, and these could be like some special ornaments that you have that you
like to highlight. Okay.
It's fun to mix things
what
that you
we do
already
with these?
Have. We're gonna nestle them in.
Oh, they look so good.
Here, maybe here.
I love
this. We got the pine
this.
Cones.
I love this. So something like this.
Or? Yep, we're gonna do two right there and two up here.
And these are the ones from Georgia, right?
Usually from the South. They're sugar cones.
Gosh, they're so pretty.
Really
okay,
pretty.
So as you finish this up, we have about a minute left. You have so many great workshops at Tonkadale.
Yes.
And your winter calendar came out today.
We made it live
just for the show.
You guys.
All right, so tell me about it as we put these in.
Sure. So do you want to stab the bear?
Sure.
Just clump them in?
Clump them in? All right.
You know how to do this. And I know you love magnolia, so you can also add magnolia.
And that lasts so long.
Closer to the holidays.
Oh, my goodness.
So class is coming up. Our most popular for the holiday season is the Spruce Top Pot Workshops.
So sign up for that.
They start in November.
Yep.
All the events are live. We have our Makers Market on the 14th of December with all local makers, so great for holiday shopping.
Oh, I love that.
And Santa, first weekend of December. A few more fall workshops.
I can't believe we're talking about this, but you have to.
It's coming.
Fall is in the air. I can feel the breeze. And last but not least, you also have these beautiful ribbons, and I love the way you tied them.
I just knotted them like this, so you can just tuck them in.
Oh, that's so great.
And it flows through.
And then you can just change the ribbon to more of a holiday color, and then you're still set, you know?
Yeah. You could switch this pumpkin for like two large hurricanes with candles.
So smart.
For the holidays or candlesticks.
And they have all this kind of stuff there.
Oh, yeah.
And lots of people there to help you as well.
Sure do.
Jessie, thank you so much.
Thanks. It's really good to see you.
Yeah, it's good to see you too. Tonkadale is in Minnetonka, and it is just a great spot to shop and a great spot to stop by. And there's so many helpful people there. And we have a link to sign up for that fall workshop that they were mentioning and the winter workshops on KARE11.com. Well, next, we're headed to the